ARIS Commander 2016 offers us new features such as the drawing tabs. They allow us to quickly move from one open drawing to another, regardless of whether it's 2D or 3D. But not only that, we can also position the pointer over one of the tabs, and ARIS Commander 2016 offers all views available in this drawing. Either model space or layouts that are configured in paper space. Allowing also to go directly to one of those layouts by clicking on them. We can also change the order of the opened drawings simply by dragging a tab to a new location. Another important feature is that we can create a new drawing by clicking on the sign More. Then a new drawing is created based on the last template used. If we want a specific template, as we did in previous versions, we can go to the Application button, select New, and then choose from the available templates. Also, ARIS Commander 2016 features improvements in the Properties palette, where we can open or close the different categories. This is in particular very useful when selecting dimensions, which contain a lot of options. We can reduce the size of the displayed data to focus on the values that we want to modify. As in previous versions of ARIS Commander, the language command allows us to change the language in which we are working. Now, in the 2016 release, if we press the key down arrow, we see at the pointer the option to choose the list of languages. The list shows us the number corresponding to each language. You just need to write the value and press Enter. After restarting the software, it will be available in the defined language. Another new possibility in ARIS Commander 2016 is to change the language directly in the Options dialog. Here in the filter, we can start writing languages and several options appear. Finally, we choose Select Language As. This quickly leads to where we can change the language. We just select and apply it. After rebooting the software, it will be available in the language we selected.